Assembling your GPX Series Gold Detector. Start assembly by inserting the teardrop-shaped rubber washers into the lower shaft, ensuring that the locating pin is facing down. Attach the coil to the lower shaft using the plastic nut and bolt. Make sure that the nut and bolt are tightened firmly, but not so firmly that the coil cannot be readily adjusted to suit the terrain. Loosen the twist lock on the upper shaft and insert the lower shaft into the upper shaft. Ensure that the spring-loaded pin aligns with the holes in the upper shaft. Slide the bungee cord clamp onto the upper shaft and then slide the handle onto the upper shaft. Note that the handle angles towards the coil, not away from it. Attach the armrest to the upper shaft using the supplied plastic nuts and bolts. Leave the nuts slightly loose. Clip the armrest straps onto the buttons on either side of the armrest and slide the straps through the soft armrest cover until the armrest cover is firmly positioned. With the screen facing away from the coil, slide the top of the control box into the base of the armrest and fasten the two nuts and bolts. Adjust the position of the handle for comfort. The optimum handle position is when your elbow is just coming out of the armrest. Tighten handle screws with a screwdriver, ensuring the handle is correctly aligned with the coil and armrest. Wind the cable that comes from the handle around the shaft and push the plug into the small socket on the control box. Avoid winding the cable too tightly and putting strain on the connector, or too loosely that it could become entangled in a tree. Wind the coil cable around the lower and upper shafts enough times to take up the slack. Plug the coil connector into the coil socket on the control box, firmly tightening the retaining ring to hold it in place. Use the Velcro straps to secure the cable to the shaft. Leave enough slack at the bottom of the cable near the coil to allow the angle of the coil to be adjusted while detecting. The coil cable must not be left loose, as this is likely to result in the cable becoming damaged. Place the charged battery into the harness pouch. Plug the power cable into the battery. Connect the other end of the power cable into the control box. The harness is worn with the pouch for the battery at the back. Adjust the length of the back strap so that the battery sits just above waist level. The shoulder pads should not be rubbing on your neck. Adjust the belt and shoulder straps for comfort. Create a loop in the bungee cord. To attach the bungee cord, remove the bolt from the shaft clamp. Place the loop in the bungee cord into the clamp and secure it, thereby refitting and tightening the bolt. Clip the bungee cord onto one of the harness shoulder strap rings and adjust the length of the bungee, the position of the clamp, and the length of the shaft for comfort. You should be able to stand up straight with the coil just above the ground and the weight of the detector resting on the bungee. Connect the headphones. Your GPX Gold detector is now assembled.